Now I'm going to test an original FZ1 from 1962 with Ian's FZ1. And let's check it out. The knobs are at the same setting. Let's see. Let's give this one a try first. This one is Ian's pedal from Capricorn 1 Fuzz Tone Pedals.